The most basic edit you can do is the cut, going from one shot to the other, changing perspective and advancing the story. You can basically use the cuts to tell the story you want in the best possible way. Let's review now some basic cuts. Hard cut. Hard cut means simply cutting from clip A to clip B, as shown in the following video.
Hey, what's up?
Good, and you?
Good, I was drinking some beers with other buddies.
Good, let's drink some more.
You can see here that the hard cut in the middle of the conversation would be seamless. There's no question about the place we are. Next one is cutting on action.
That's your end.
The cut here is happening on a certain action, like a turn, a punch, a throw, or a door. Cutaway. A brief shot that momentarily interrupts a continuously filmed action by briefly inserting another related action, object, or person.
I forgot somewhere my money, but one day I will find it.
Cutaway is often filmed from the point of view of the character and used to break up a sequence and provide some visual relief or to ease the transition from one shot to the next, provide additional information or to hit an impending change. You can use it to get inside the head of a character.
Ah, India.
Look off, a cut from a character to what the character sees. Look off can be used at the same time or space as the character, or can be used as reference to his past or his future. Crosscutting, the editing technique of alternating scenes, usually in different locations or places, thus combining the two. This editing method suggests parallel action, often used to dramatically build tension and suspense in chase scenes or to compare two different scenes. Crosscutting are telephone conversations.
Hey, where are you?
I'm in a concert, man. It's great.
What time are you gonna come back?
I really don't know. It's a lot of fun here.
Or scenes that can amp up the tension and suspense of a sequence.
His friend was in trouble. He was the one to save him. And he did.
Jump cut. A jump cut is a cut in film editing in which two sequential shots of the same subject are taken from camera positions that vary only slightly. It's often used to show the deliberately passing of time. A match cut is a cut in film editing between either two different objects, two different spaces, or two different compositions. Subcategories of match cut. One is verbal cut, where the conversations are matched from one scene to the other.
When I was young, I was always telling to my dad, I wanna be a pilot.
Another one is an action match cut, where the action is matched from one scene to the other. A dissolve cut is a gradual transition from one image to the other. A smash cut refers to an abrupt and unexpected change in the scene or film's image in order to surprise the viewing audience. It's usually used when waking up from an intense dream or nightmare. Or going from something intense to quiet or the opposite. Iris cut is an earlier cinematographic technique or wipe effect in the form of expanding or diminishing circle. A wipe cut is a transitional technique or optical effect in which one shot appears to be pushed off or wiped off. Fade in and fade out usually signal the beginning or end of a scene, especially if the filmmaker is fading to or from black. An invisible cut is made during the movement of a performer or an object, which is achieved by overlapping the action or by using two cameras, then matching the action during editing. Invisible cuts are used to give an impression of a single take. L cut or J cut. L cut or J cut is a cut and refers to a transitional edit in which the audio and video do not start the same time. The audio starts before L cut or after J cut, the picture cut. The video combines both.
Hey, where are you?
I'm in a concert, man. It's great.
What time are you gonna come back?
I really don't know. It's a lot of fun here.
Of course, you can combine multiple cuts and create your own combinations. Mixing and matching more than one of any type of cuts is used very often in cinematography. You can see action cuts matched with L and J cuts or other cuts combined. These are some cuts that you can do to enhance your visual storytelling. We hope you enjoyed it. Let us know if any questions or comments below.